Whoa, okay. Alright guys, here we go, another stream. I hope you guys can hear me. Yep, okay, you're good with the mic over here. Hope everybody's doing well. The cameras... Streamlabs is kind of being a bitch right now, so... the camera is working, but not really. And it was just fucking pissing me off too much. So I decided not to use the camera at all. This time around, it's... I don't know exactly how to explain it, but it's something that I just don't... it was really... I was sitting here for like 30 minutes trying to figure out how to get it to work, and it is not working for me. So that's the kind of shit I don't like. That's the shit I don't like! And as such... Why do I have two streams going on? This is weird. Will I be getting the Ellie edition of the... No. Why would I get that? I'm actually not that big on collector's edition stuff to begin with, but... like, unless it's like a Batman thing, I ain't about that, so... Mainly because I'm not a diehard fan of The Last of Us. I'm still playing the game right now, so this is well, anyways, let's see how this game goes. I just want to get it done because I know the next one comes out soon, so it's kind of like, it just kind of feels like a work every Thursday here to try to. I thought this game was almost finished, so I'm a little disappointed that it's so long. It's good if you're just playing it by yourself, which I kind of wish I just played this game by myself and not streaming, but the way that I've chosen to go this route, similar to Clone Wars, it just feels like a lot of hard work to get this finished. But I'm sure it'll pick up, like similar to Fallen Order. If I played it just by myself, I think I would have enjoyed it a lot more, but streaming it was a little frustrating. I think, in general, I just don't like streaming. like, certain games. I think I don't like the setup. That's the main problem. I just wanted to turn the game on and, you know, start playing it without all the cameras and lights and... What have you not? But you know what it is. Oh, good. I have time. That's good. So till May, good. Because I'm busting my ass trying to finish Clone Wars before that starts up. And I was like thinking to myself, I'm like, how the hell am I going to finish all this shit at the same time? So that's good. Maybe I should have focused on Clone Wars today. I'm going to play about an hour of this. Let me see, it's 5 o'clock, yeah, that's about right. Play about an hour of this, and I'll move on to Clone Wars. A screening, a viewing.
So much for this road.
Just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
But yo, seriously, I might have to change my broadcasting program. Because I am not happy with the way Streamlabs OBS. I thought it was going to be really easy, and some things are, but some of the UI is just bad. Like, it should have not have taken me that long to work out the webcam. which obviously, as you can see, did not work out in the end. And it shouldn't have been that hard either, because it's there. The webcam is there, but it's all like super transparent from when I set up the VR thing. What I'm probably going to do in the future, since I'm switching back and forth with VR, is I'll probably just make another layout. But it was just too fucked.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy.
Nah.
You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if we're without his help, we'll get
there. Let's just keep going.
Going down the river. You know what? If I don't have the webcam on, why do I have this fucking big ass light in my eye? That shit is fucking me up. There you go. Now the mood's a little better for this game. Much better.
Whoa.
I could be playing this shit at night.
That's
right.
A hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro boot?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right.
The currents of the... I believe the currents of the water and the power of the water... The force creates electric voltage in, as a generator, I believe. Swim, sir, swim. I call upon Aquaman. Oh shit.
I'll find something. Just hang tight.
Whoa.
What is that though? Come in. Can I go deeper? How did I just do that? There we go. Well, there we go.
Need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Language. Super fast. Drift, baby, drift. My little X-23. Oh wait, where are we going?
Give it a spin.
Well, I mean, this will fill up as well, probably. Rise or not? Oh, yeah, no. Funny. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
It looks so peaceful, though. When did this game come out? Because it look, I know this is remastered, but this still holds up. When did the remaster come out? This is nice. Nope. My bad. Thank you. There we go. I was, my Steam, since I'm playing this through the PS remote, Steam suddenly popped up, and that was annoying. What up, Shannon? I'm always streaming, every Thursday, or Thursday, Wednesday, my night. Especially on Twitch. I think I'm gonna make a lot of the VR stuff just Twitch. I have the Elgato. I don't like it though, but yeah, I have it. Yeah, the Elgato is too flaky. Like, many times, the entire stream just sort of worked by restarting the computer, unplugging the Elgato, plugging it back in and shit. And that was really annoying. So I like, even though the PS remote has some similar situations. I think it has more or less to do with Streamlabs, but that's a whole nother thing.
Oh, don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Clack, clack!
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Yep, it's his
him.
Brother.
He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Oh, shit.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Wow.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Mixer? Maybe I should try that. But I got a pretty big following on Twitch, but
starving.
Just... I don't know. I thought it was alright. I mean, I don't know really the difference, honestly.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. You like swinging feathers and ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat.
That's funny, Jeffrey.
All right,
yep.
Let's continue the tour.
Got him!
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hal.
Hey, Siri.
Boys to relieve me.
Oh.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough
yes.
it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
I'm getting hungry already. Yeah. I can make it.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's improving.
Joel? Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week. It feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Oh, wow. Wow.
I'm good.
Yep, I don't need that shit.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence in the plant.
You still gotta deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Well, maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Oh, I guess I can't do it. These controls.
Geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure, make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
God damn.
Come along.
I can't remember. There we go.
All right. That's good.
Don't lose a hand.
Good to go. Give me 1 second. Okay. Good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
I hope he gets to tell him what's up. Because we need some people that know what the fuck they're doing around here.
You missed petting the dog right before. Oh.
Was that a big thing?
Should I not? Should I walk around first? See if I can slap this guy's ass. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. This all might come in handy. Yes, Lord Frieza. Yo, why is my... Sorry, you guys can't see it, but... The controller is fucking going crazy, man. Alright. Let's talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
And they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
And he's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh,
see,
come on.
I know, yeah. I saw her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This damn. Isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
Mm. My cause is my family now.
Oh, boy.
We ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you
right.
Play the pissy little brother.
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Damn.
Shit.
Okay.
Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
guys see anything?
We got them.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria, goddamn.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Damn.
Sons of bitches.
What's up?
We gotta get to the girls. Right behind
it's you.
Love,
Why is he not running? Oh, there you go.
Joe, do your thing.
Killing niggas.
Get him.
Thank you.
shit! Whoa! There he is! Whoa! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Son of a bitch!
I'll search out here.
On your left.
Oh, shit. On your left. Where's my detective mode? There you go.
Alright. Watch you now, asshole!
Fuck. Oh, oops, I was shooting the wrong girl.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man, they were coming in from every direction, then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what else to say.
Wow.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
Wow.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies.
Wow.
You don't have to worry about it.
Nah, he's coming too.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Wait, he doesn't want to go? He should go too. See that shit through.
Joe!
Wait, what is it?
She ran away?
Yours. She took one of
what?
And rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
God damn it, Ellie.
Help the others clean the place up.
It's goddamn kids. Always running off.
There.
Yeah.
Track.
Let's go.
Damn, this game looks good. Why am I so slow?
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stupid kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
How about here?
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you doing? There, more tracks.
Okay, good. Damn, this game looks great! Can't believe this came out so long ago. And Fallen Order looked like, well, you know what it looked like.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Jeez.
How many do you see? Too goddamn many. Go around, I'll cover you.
There you go. Wait, am I not using the... Oh, there you go. What?
I'm searching out here.
You know, if they did a Punisher game like this, this would be so good. Like, the show kind of reminds me. Like, I actually really liked season 2. That shit was good. I should have gone to the bench earlier, huh? Too bad there's no bench around here. What else? Can I do anything? Excuse me.
Come on, back to the horses.
Kind of also reminds me of that one game, Red Dead Redemption 2.
Tracks keep going this way.
Really?
Just hope they didn't get to it.
What up, Peter? Hey, long time no see. Peter.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there. Area looks clear.
Why did she go here? What the hell's wrong with her?
Be careful.
It's a nice house, though. Damn! It's a nice ass fucking house.
Ellie!
Up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep it up.
Right. Ew, never mind. Sugar. Sugar! Dun, 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 dun. Sugar. So, oh, my boy is super full, I guess. I see. Okay.
Thank you.
What's up, everyone? Don't tell me this is her house. Another one. Why do they have the same paintings? This is her house, huh? Her room.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
Don't start.
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
Right.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea. What loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Wow, that's hard,
right? I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
There are two walking.
There's more inside already.
Joel, man. Oh, my God. Good thing I searched the fucking house.
Hang back.
Okay. shit! Shit! What? Damn, we shot each other at the same time, huh? What?
Let's get back to the horses.
Interesting how they don't kill the horses.
We're clear. You want a hand up?
Got it.
I'm not exactly sure why Joel wants to hang back. He's come so far. You think, like, he's like, let me just see this shit through, man. But whatever. He's just afraid of getting close, I suppose.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns.
Mm-hmm.
Haley, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Wow.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. You know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Oh, that was a nice little chapter there. Maybe, you know what? That might be a good stopping point for me. That was good. That was a good little story.
Turnover.
Oh wait, we're already here then. Oh wait, shit. Never mind. Let me see what's up next.
Man, it's confusing.
Order pizza at the same time.
It all makes sense.
Hold on. Let me order pizza real quick. Let's see if we can get this fucking camera working while we're at it. Bullshit ass camera. Bullshit. It's funny because the actual extra camera I have over here, you can see it kind of works. Kind of works, but it's got a filter on it. You know what? What if I just turn off the filter of this camera? Nah, never mind. It doesn't look so good. It looks boo-boo ugly. How about this webcam? Let's see if we can. How's this one coming out? Now. Well, there it is, partly. Ugh. Like, what happened was it, like, launched on to, like, are latched on to everything, like it's like linked and shit, and every time I try to like resize it or something like that, it won't, it does not act accordingly. Like, I just want to move. Okay, so I don't know why we need Discord, but yeah, here we go. Nope, see, I just want to like resize it, and it keeps grabbing onto other stuff. Yeah, okay, never mind. So that's what I was dealing with earlier. Later, Pita. Yeah, order online. Yeah, let's go. What up, Remy? How you doing? Baked potato and sausage? Oh, hell no. Garlic master. Garlic master. Nah, let's go with the basic one. Roast chicken. My mouth is watering.
tiramisu parfait. Sounds good, son. I like how they have nutrient information, like, I need to know that. Not really. But I do need a quick drink. Almost done. Hold on, sons. Yeah, pizza definitely makes me big. That is for sure. That is for sure, my friend. The girl's not coming home. So it's time to rip it up and rip it out. Okay. Takai, expensive. You know, I think we're okay without the buffalo wings and the, yeah.
I still think that Joel and they should have rolled in together, everybody. But whatever. Like, she needs all the backup, like, all the help she can get, whatever they're trying to do. Hopefully they don't have her set up and shit like L, sucking the blood out of her or whatever. All right, order has been placed. I think. Okie dokie, so. I'm just attempting one more time. See if we can get this fucking camera working. If there was a way I could just move it with the keyboard, I'd be okay with that. And there is not. Okay. You can see it, right? Like at the bottom. Like, I'm able to highlight it. I just can't grab. Just can't grab it. Motherfuck. Hi. Wait, did we get it? Nope. All right, it's kind of. Why has it got like this like bit ratio of a potato right now? Oy vey. Man, whatever. Well, you get something, right? I have no idea why the frame rate is so bad. Like, it was fine when I was doing the VR stuff, and then it just got really shitty suddenly. Worst stream ever. Alright, whatever.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
What exactly are we looking for here?
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Go, scoot.
Oops. Come on. It really does look like a campus, though. Yeah.
Places. People would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up.
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
Let's go. I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is good. We need this.
This looks like a good spot.
Oh, shit. Didn't put my order through yet. It's gone through. Okay. Ah, fuck. I don't have enough of the that juice. Nice. Oh yes.
This'll hold.
I'm not shooting anybody. Go Big Horns. Oh. Oh shit, look at that. Is that a machine gun? No. What the hell is this? Oh shit, a flamethrower. Whoa. The fuck is that doing at a campus? Let's see if we can upgrade it just in case.
Let's see what we got.
Yeah.
Well, there we go.
Nothing.
Scooch.
Scooch.
That was fun.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror. Get him.
Wow,
look at that. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
What the hell?
I'm not sure.
She is in here, okay.
Stay with the horse. I'll go to the horse. Yes,
shit.
I want him running off. I'll be right back.
Whoa!
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
It does look like Link. We had to rig the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly as we're running it. Okay.
Low juice.
Okay.
See if I can get the power back on.
Let's go up here first. See what we can see. So they're the ones that can hear, right? Jesus Christ.
shit, shit, shit! Wants barbecue. Tried to make that shit easy on them. Say hello to my little friend.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. What about you? What do you want to be?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer. I'm serious. No. I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Whoa. Monkeys. Wow. I'm gonna follow the monkeys.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
It's kind of cool riding around a horse. Later, superhero. What's up, dub? I did my best.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Right. Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Where am I trying to go?
Try that gate. I'll be right back.
I don't know. I'll be off in a little bit. Pizza's almost here.
This won't budge.
Figures. Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close. Watch yourself.
You too.
I have not seen Baby Yoda versus Baby Groot. Ugh. Looks just like a college dormitory. Nothing's changed here. Vengeance. Blood Samurai. Well, with that flamethrower, you could probably burn them all. What is that? Is that sugar? No. We like that axe. We're not giving up that axe. That axe. Damn, these students were fucking loaded. Shit. Pizza's here. Just a moment, guys.
よろしくお願いします。ありがとうございます。
はい。
はい。
pizza time. Pizza time. I love being so close to Domino's. Not close enough to walk there, but oh my god, this one looks good too. They kind of fucked up, but in a good way for me. Towel. Oh yeah, that's the good shit. You guys want some good ASMR right now? You want some pizza ASMR? Hi, Yui. I will say that was a short mission though with his brother. I thought it was going to be much bigger. That's wild though. It's speeding through a lot more than I thought. I wonder where the story is going. Because I really thought that because it started with his brother, so I thought it was going to end that way. All right. And now the ceremonial burp of restarting. Oh shit, my headphones. Okay. I forgot if I could shank these motherfuckers. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them though. Oh boy. Hurt. Thank you.
that's a big one. Holy shit. Should I even be trying to go this way? A teaser of things to come, right?
More infected. I'm fine.
Jesus.
Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Yeah.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah, this game is good. Especially with my flamethrower. Oh, this game definitely influenced Logan. That'll work.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
It'll do. One more slice. It'll do. Solar panels. Smart.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There you go. Thanks. Let's look around.
What the fuck, man? We risked it all. Yeah, very good actor. Yep. User-friendly, interactive, this is just an actual lesson. I thought it could be battle plans or some shizette like that.
Do what?
I don't know, it'll probably just draw some blood, it don't hurt.
They vaccinated us at school.
Yeah, but apparently, ain't nobody around.
Down until we figure out what's going on.
like how plant life still grows. Wow.
We ain't alone.
Maybe it's one of them.
Stay close.
It's a beautiful place, though. There, I'll take the point. All right.
There are no bodies.
Hmm.
That's good, right?
We find out where they went.
Lots of bricks, okay. Oh my god, scared the shit. Calm the fuck down.
Shit.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Came from, huh?
Jeez.
Oh, it's a monkey.
Research, they turn into fucking
just keep searching, we'll find something.
That's funny.
It's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, the big question is, what do we do with all you guys?
Monkey started this shit? Like 12 monkeys and shit? Wait a second.
It's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Hey, easy!
Funny thing is, I'm gnawing on this buffalo wing right now. With no survivors! Okay.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
You didn't see where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
So either they started this shit, or, Yeah, they tried to fix it. Fireflies. Oh boy.
They're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were. The fucking thing was a giant waste of time.
Oh no.
City.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What?
Oh.
Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh, shit! Fuck.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here. Shit. Oh shit!
He's got a shotgun!
Oh shit! Look at Wolverine over here! Oh shit! Okay, X-23. Hello.
Whoa.
You ain't lying. Whoa! Just like fucking how Logan, what the fuck? Wait, what?
What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move.
Oh man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready?
Whoa!
One, two, three!
Whoa!
Damn horse.
What the fuck? Oh no. Are you serious? Can he die from? I mean, if he bleeds out, yeah, but.
I'm fine.
Yeah, bullshit.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus. Come on, move!
Yo! No way! Oh, fuck, fuck. I wish I had my camera working for this.
Those were my friends, you killed asshole.
I'ma kill you too. Oh fuck. Shit, don't tell me we lose this dude. One fuck up, that's all it takes.
Move it.
Yo, he's gotta wrap that shit or something.
Hurry.
He's bleeding out. You can't just walk that shit off, man.
You're doing good. Just keep at it.
What are you talking about? That shit went right through him.
Here, lean on me.
No.
Can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk!
Damn, okay. Oh no.
There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Oh no. Oh no.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie!
Ah! Woo!
Joel, here, stand up. Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so safe for me.
No.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
What?
Come on.
What?
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's winter now. Wait, it's snowing?
Just get the horse.
All right.
I swear people die from those internal and are like,
can you get on?
Did he? No way. No fucking way, dude. A homie would have bled the fuck out.
I think we're safe.
I guess. Joel? Yeah, yeah, he's done, dude. Yeah.
Shit. Joel, here. Get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do.
You need to run.
You gotta get up. Joel!
Joel! He's dead, right? What? Oh! Fuck! It's gotta be her. Yeah. Shit. Oh?
You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
All right. Shit. I guess he's dead. Wow. That was different. I thought he was gonna at least, like, I had a feeling he was gonna die, but at least till the end of the game, I didn't think we were gonna get a whole nother season with just only her. This is wild. Okay. Well, fuck. Rest in peace, Joel. I'm assuming, unless, I could have sworn he was in the trailer for the second one. Maybe he's like a Force Ghost or some bullshit like that. Alright guys, that's a good stopping point, Winter. How sad. Damn, I want to keep on playing, but I got more work. I got to keep making videos for you guys. Starting up the Clone Wars now. Make sure to look out for it on Patreon. And, man, that was deep and sad. I am sad. Alright, next time. Wow, we jumped through a whole season real quick, too. Next episode, next time we stream this game, it'll be winter. All right, it is winter. Winter is here. Oh, this pizza is not sitting well also. I got the shits and the Dr. Pepper. All right, guys, next time I'll try to get the camera working and all that. I'm sorry about all that mess. I don't know what's happening with Streamlabs or whatever, but it ain't cool. Oh, I was right there that whole time. Oh, okay. So, you kind of could see me. Kind of. Till next time, guys. I'll talk to you later.